తినండి ఇద్దరు. మన
అక్కడొచ్చి యాక్సిడెంట్ చేసి వెళ్ళడం, పెన్న వచ్చి డబ్బులు ఇచ్చి వెళ్ళడం ఎంత మంచోళ్ళు. వాళ్ళ మంచితనం వాళ్ళ డబ్బు నాకు అక్కర్లేదు. మదర్స్ ఇన్ ది ఈస్టర్న్ ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా ఇస్ నోన్ ఫర్ ఇట్స్ లేజీ ట్రామ్స్ స్ట్రీట్స్ విక్టోరియా మాన్యుమెంట్స్ అండ్ ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ ద టైమ్లెస్ బ్రిడ్జ్. This city, set in the heart of the world, is seeped in history and traditions. Vedic village spa resort on the outskirts of the bustling city of Kolkata is not just a haven of peace, but an authentic preserve of the traditional feel of Bengal. This village spa, situated in Rajarhat on the fringes of Kolkata, is a luxurious getaway that is one of a kind. This international spa resort is carved out into the landscape in an extremely aesthetic way. Right from the moment you step into this hotel, you enter a world of rustic pleasure. From the reception to the lobby, and the quiet little Buddha statue next to the water body, everything in this hotel reflects the rustic ethos of Bengal. The uneven and exposed, earthen and wrought iron decorated pieces and the wide open spaces all add to the sparse beauty of this resort. Available at this resort. The most popular of these are the spa villas and the earth villas. The spa villas, with their clean setting, fresh linen beds, comfy lounging areas, and wooden balconies with wooden benches, provide the perfect setting for some quiet time away from the madness of the sea.
Hey, Dongalo, chudandi. Hey, ఇద్దరు ఇద్దరు చూడండి.
Built on the edge of a natural lake, these luxury bungalows have been lavishly designed by artisans, adept in marrying ethnic art and architecture with super deluxe 20th century sophistication.
The unique feature of these villas is that the bathrooms have a glass window looking into the room, making your stay here completely personal.